What's up? Today I'm going to talk about what is renewable energy and why is it really important. It's important for some of the following reasons. Number one, it has high environmental benefits. What do I mean by environmental benefits? It is a very good clean source of energy and free from carbon emissions. Number two, it has high energy security. You have your own sources. Each and every country has their own form of renewable energy by which they can fulfill their own energy demands. Number three, it helps as a source of the energy for the future generations to come. Our initiative now will help our future generations to benefit to have a clean source of energy in the coming years. Number four, it can help build the economy very well. What do I mean it can help build the economy? When you move towards renewable energy sources, renewable energy based appliances, applications will build up more and more, and people will get more aware about it, and in turn it will help improve the market for it, and people should be more aware of how it is to be understood and how it could be implemented, because renewable energy is the future of our generation. So what is renewable energy? What are the different forms of renewable energy? Sun is a major source for all kind of renewable energy, directly or indirectly. So you can see the solar energy. Solar energy is a direct form of solar sun-based energy. We harness it by the solar panels, or we have solar photovoltaic plants. We have thermal plants which we are benefiting. Number two is the wind energy. The wind energy is also a part of the solar energy, because the sun is the one which drives the wind, and we are harnessing it in the wind turbines. Number three is the hydro energy. Both the sun and the wind together mix up, and it flows up to bring about evaporation. We all know what evaporation is, and in turn, which brings about hydro energy and flow of water. The water, it rains, and you have the flow of water, and you and harness as hydro energy. Because of the hydro energy, then you have the bioenergy. Because of the water flow versus organic substance, and in turn, you have the bioenergy. And more than that, you have some energy which are not directly related, like the geothermal energy. This is also a very important source which is available. And the developing technologies nowadays are more focusing on the tidal energy and the wave energy. These things are also partly, but they're more dependent on the moon. The moon is one of the most important things. Based on the gravitational pull of the moon, you have tides and you have the waves which forms, and with these are being harnessed very efficiently in the recent days. So these are some of the technologies by which we could help our society to go towards renewable energy. I hope you have understood why is renewable energy important, and you have had a basic look of what are the different kind of renewable energies we have available as yet. And I hope that you all understand why it is very important for us to move towards renewable energy. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel.